The focus of this podcast is not on those popular albums of 1969. Rather, I will briefly discuss three singles that were released in 1969 and are now considered to be classic one-hit wonders. Those of you who know me know that I was really into album rock, so I was not particularly fond of these three singles. Nevertheless, these three singles each played significant roles in American music and pop culture.
Thank you for listening to Rock and Roll Flashback Podcast with your host, Jumpin John McDermott.
This has been Rock and Roll Flashback, as we traveled back to the year 1969. That year saw the release of three of the all-time classic one-hit wonders by Zager and Evans, the Archies, and Norman Greenbaum. I'm Jumpin' John McDermott.
And until next time.
Rock on, rock on, rock on, rock on.
Hey, here we go.